Senator Hagel's most famous comments, or I should say infamous comments, on Israel were delivered during a 2006 interview with former Clinton administration official Aaron David Miller. In that interview, Senator Hagel said, quote, "The Jewish lobby intimidates a lot of people up here," close quote. These remarks are deeply offensive, but they're also quite revealing, for they confirm that he simply does not understand the true basis of the U.S.-Israel alliance.